He's an international jet setter, I tell you. He's going to be out front when the dunk is. He's going to wreck it out on Ruby Records and a bunch of other stuff they're going to be selling. But right now, they're going to rock your socks off a little bit. Let's have a big hand for Mark and the Wild Ones.
guys so much. Very kind.
I gotta put this one aside very carefully because I got married in this one, so I'm married in this one. Alright, this next one is the title track off our latest record that, goddamn, came out in 2015. So yeah, it's been a while. Okay. This one's called "She Put a Spell on Me." Thank you. glasses, so I think it's true. Yeah, it's true.
It's true. Come on, three.
All right, this next one is also available off our merch stand over there. We only have like about four or five of those singles. Oh, please don't go.
Here we go. Well, I'm a little bit what you wanna be.
Thank y'all so much, you're so kind. I'm almost ready. No, I'm gonna stay up late tonight. Lots to see, still lots to see, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
All right, I guess this is our last song now.
Yeah. Oh, hoping I know.
Thank you. And over here on my right hand side, thank you so much for helping us, buddy. From the Desperados, fantastic fucking band that played yesterday, rocked our socks off. Give it up for Mr. Punk by our face! Once again, thank you guys so much for coming out. Thank you to all the vegan crew, to all the sound guys, to all the MCs. Everyone, thanks to the Boost Bounce for lending us some equipment. Don't miss them out tomorrow. We're playing tomorrow here at Vivo Las Vegas. Fantastic band. My name is Mark Valentine. Good night. I'm sitting alone all by myself. My baby's fucking gone. She's just somewhere else. I don't know what it is. She's going to let her from me. So she wants to be free. She never said goodbye. Hard to do it, it's time.